Rescue workers rushed to help survivors after an avalanche struck in the French Alps. 5 military personnel have been killed and 2 others were seriously injured. Police say 51 of them were skiing off-piste in the mountains of Savoy when the avalanche caught them by surprise. French media says it happened during a training exercise. This incident comes just days after another avalanche in the region killed 3 people, including 2 teenagers.